Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I have a new wig review for you. If you are new to my channel, welcome to my channel. And if you would please click the subscribe box if you are into hair tutorials, wig reviews, and makeup tutorials. This is the place where I offer all of that fun stuff for you. Today, this unit is the Stylist 4x4 Swiss Lake Silk Top Wig. And this is courtesy of Sam's Beauty Supply. So first things first, let's get into the cap construction of this unit. So here's the basic construction of the unit. It is a air-to-air lace wig with a 4x4 closure. This is Swiss lace, so it's very soft. The lace is not itchy at all. You have two combs in the front. You have one in the back, and you have your adjustable straps. This is the standard wig cap that you have here with a little bit of lace at the top. And the unit is a very breathable. It's not heavy and it is not thin or too thick. Add on to that, this unit does have the tabs on the ears where you can bend it and it forms to your head shape. So here are a few styles that I like to wear with this unit. The first one is going to be the side swoop, the side part, whatever you want to call it. You guys know I'm a huge fan of that. The style that I am learning to accept this hair in is the center part. As you guys see, this is because I'm not used to how voluminous the unit is on my face. So I am trying to get acclimated to it being this big. I do enjoy the unit, I do like it. It's just a little bit too big for me. I actually wanna eventually go in and thin out the top, that way it lays a little bit flatter. I like to mention that this is curl and iron safe. So you can definitely go in with your flat iron and possibly just flatten this out at the top and then just have the volume in the rest of the hair. And my final style, which is hands down my favorite style, is the half up, half down. So only thing you need for this style is a hair tie and about 2 bobby pins. So I like to pull the unit up halfway, preferably within the 4x4 closure, and then twist the hair so that you are going to create more of a loose top knot. Take your hair tie, place it on top of that, and secure it with a few bobby pins. Once again, I am leaving a little bit of my edges out. That way, all 3 of these styles look more realistic. So I hope you guys enjoyed this review slash tutorial. If you are interested in this unit, I will leave all links down below where you can check it out and check out the other colors that it is in. Also, Sam's Beauty is hosting a giveaway on their Instagram page. I'll leave all the information down below with the information for this unit. This is a pretty good giveaway. They are giving away $1,000 worth of prizes. So I will definitely leave that information for you guys. Don't forget to click the subscribe button. And don't forget to check me out on Instagram. I'll also leave a link for that as well. And I will see you guys next time. Bye.